Is the R download shortcut not working on your iPhone? Hey there everyone, welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video will show you how you can fix the problem if the R download shortcut is not working on your iPhone in 2025. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video. Well, listen, not to do that, first thing first, I'm going to open up the shortcut app and I'm going to delete the current R download that I have on my iPhone. I'm going to press and hold this one and I'm going to delete this from the list. Once it's get deleted, get back from here and open up any browser from a choice. I'm going to open up this Safari browser and I'm going to go ahead and search for R download shortcut. So I'm going to search for R download shortcut and it'll get us the very first website. This is for iOS 15, 16, 17, and 18. So I'm going to select this one. And once you're here inside the website, go ahead and tap on get shortcut. And this will take you to this page, but if you don't have an account, you can create an account by your email address. And once you have created your account, you'll get to see that this page right over here, and then go and tap on setup shortcut and skip this setup, and the shortcut will be added to your shortcut list right over here. And this is how you can actually fix the R download shortcut not working on any iPhone. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.